Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we'll be playing speed draw. This is my favorite. What am I even trying to say? It's my first video doing a speed draw video, but I've played this game many of times. I'm also playing with one of my friends, so this is gonna be fun, and hopefully we win. The theme's gonna be
snail.
I think it might be, I don't know, a dessert. Oh, it's animal. I was definitely off.
I was guessing that in my head, but I said snail anyways.
Animal. I don't know what to draw. Okay, I've come to a decision. I'm just gonna do a butterfly. I think I made it a little too big. I drew one little butterfly.
Show you my drawing.
Okay.
It doesn't have enough detail, but I like it.
Yeah. I also just want to win.
It's a cat.
I could tell it's kind of a cat, I guess. That one's mine.
I'll
give it
a 5.
I like the trees. Yeah.
They have like a lot of detail. And like the whole first girl's skin. That one's fine.
Oh, that's really cute.
Thank you.
You're welcome. My Maddie said her drawing was the rabbit. looks like blood.
Yeah, it does. Imagine that
orange doll. Mm-mm. That's kind of okay. Wait, is that I think it's a bear, right?
That's a monkey.
Thought it was a bear.
The detail on the eyes.
Yeah. And the winners are. I won. Wait, we have the same amount of stars. I was gonna say. It's a duck? I have an idea. Like a good idea, I think.
I'm gonna put glaze on it.
I've done this before. I'm gonna put it like in a bathtub.
Oh.
Really?
You're gonna make it like a rubber duck.
Maybe. I couldn't really do like the wing details.
I forgot to add an S again.
Oh my god. I did it like the first thing.
That's not mine.
That kind of looks like a sketch.
I like this one.
Oh, it's kind of cute. I'm just gonna give it 3 stars. This is mine.
So detailed.
Yeah. I only had like, 10 seconds to draw a duck. It looks really detailed. And I like the little blush. Drum roll, please. Wait, and the winner.
Mine's not the best I could do. I'm not really.
We got the same stars again.
I know.
Ponytail for my birthday.
I don't know.
Oh, it's a pumpkin. Okay, got it right. Time's up.
Okay, this time I finally didn't forget to put an S. Ooh, I like the shading on this one.
Oh, that one's cool.
It's all right.
Oh, but this one's really cute. I like it. Oh, it looks like they didn't finish coloring this one.
Yeah.
I mean, like, it doesn't look like it would take a lot of time, but it just looks like it's not finished. Okay.
Yay.
We got the same amount. We keep getting the same amount of stars.
Beetle.
It's. Am I right? It's a whale. I don't want to draw a whale, to be honest, because I'm not the best at it. What if I
just got water.
Oh, yeah. I have an idea. I'm just going to write the word whale. I would usually do it. that's actually really cute. We're actually gonna give this like This is really good. This is better than whatever I could have done. So I'm just gonna give that like 4 stars. I don't know how to draw that. People are so good at drawing whales.
For real.
This is my. Okay. Oh, this is kind of cute. It's kind of like a.
A butt. I don't like it.
This one?
Yeah.
I think that's really good.
Thanks. I think a majority of people would like it, but I don't.
The only thing that I would question is like the bottom, because like it's not all going through the sides. What is that? Oh my god.
I had to spit out my water for this. I don't know what was that.
It looked like it had pink eye, kind of. Wait. Me and Butter got the same amount of stars, which basically means we're both fourth. No, wait. Three people got the same amount of stars. Wow. Wait, how do they choose if somebody has the same amount of stars? How do they choose what place to get?
For real, no.
Maybe it's like whose drawing went first or something like that.
Probably.
Okay. Food. Snail. Something. Eyelashes. I would have never guessed that. I play this game a lot. Wait, what? Oh my god! That deserves 5 stars. I'm sorry, it just does. Like, it's amazing. How do they do it like that? How do people draw eyes better than me?
Is that yours?
No.
Oh.
I would never draw eyelashes like that. It's not mine either.
No.
It's not mine either. Oh, dude, that's really cool. Mm-hmm. How do you, like... I'm, like, so bad at drawing eyes. Wait, why does it look like that? It's supposed to be white. Oh, my God.
I like the detail again.
I did not mean to make it blue, like, for the outside. I wanted to, I was trying something out, and then I messed it up. Oh. I messed mine up.
Pretty accurate.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well. I messed mine up.
I mean, I don't like how... Maddie's is like blobby and stuff.
Seventh, did you see 7th place user?
What?
The person who was 7th place, did you see their user? This baby broke in my lamp. Scary. Oh, I love scary. I love scary so much. Sorry, I don't know. Okay, fine. I don't know how to make scary. That kind of looks like a dragon, and I think that's really good, but, like, I don't see that as scary.
Me neither.
Honestly, I don't think anything I see on this is scary. Where I'm not saying, like, mine is scary. I mean, like, it just kind of looks creepy.
It's the
okay. This is mine.
Oh. I have no words.
The ears? Are the ears too much?
It looked like a spider. It's not that scary, y'all.
I thought that was like a robber slash hitman. Okay. My Asian mom.
It's supposed to be a slipper in her hand.
Wait, what are those lines?
Oh, that's scary, I guess.
That's kind of good. Ta-da. Yay!
I'm surprised I won. Being this snail now.
Elephant.
I don't know how to draw an elephant. part, but I didn't have enough time.
Oh.
How?
Well, that's really good. It's also kind of good.
I kind of like
it has good shading.
Yeah, it does. You needed this one. It looks like it's pointing a middle finger.
That is not a fit.
It looks like a porcupine kind of. Oh, I like this one.
Yeah. Wait, that other one, if we were playing a game to guess what theme that was, I would not have guessed elephant.
Yeah, same. That's mine.
This one's so cute.
Thank you.
And it's well detailed. Dumbo. I do not know how to draw like the legs of animals.
It looks fake.
You won. I can't believe I won. Actually, I don't like mine at all. Guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on all notifications. Okay, because this was actually a really fun video to do, and I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.